Physical nature of matter. About the physical nature of matter, two schools of thoughts were there. Philosophers like Aristotle believed that like water, matter is continuous and can be infinitely divisible. Philosophers like Democritus believed that like sand, matter is particulate in nature and it is made up of uncuttable tiny particles. With the experiment of Scottish botanist Robert Brown, the true physical nature of matter was proven. In 1827, he placed some pollen grains in water and observed it under his microscope. He observed that the pollen grains were moving randomly in water. The random movement of pollen grains required an explanation. Robert Brown could not offer an explanation to this. After his name, the random motion of suspended particles in liquids and gases is called Brownian motion. In 1905, Albert Einstein explained that due to the constant collision of moving water particles, pollen grains moved. So, we can conclude that matter is particulate in nature and it consists of tiny moving particles. Particles of matter are very tiny. By a simple experiment, we can know how small the particles of matter are. For that, add 2 or 3 crystals of potassium permanganate to 100 ml water. Take 10 ml of the solution and add it to 90 ml of clear water. Dilute it like this repeatedly and observe the color. We can observe that with the dilution, purple color of the solution is becoming lighter, but it is still visible. It happens so because potassium permanganate consists of millions of tiny particles, which kept on dividing into smaller particles with repeated dilution, keeping the purple color of the solution intact. So, we can conclude that particles of matter are very small. For example, in one little drop of water, it has 1.67 into 10 to the power 21 water particles.